Welcome back to NGTV Plays, Super Smash Bros. Melee, featuring myself, Spencer, my co-host, Matt, so I'm playing as Fox, but playing as Falco.
Jesus Christ.
I meant to jump, but like, I guess it just didn't happen.
Oh, this is like the shit show.
Eh, whatever.
That up throw is much better for Fox on Falco.
Oh, it is? Okay.
You have a chain grab.
That battle off the ledge.
Yeah.
Roy versus Fox.
Yeah. Cool. Oh, Jesus.
Oof. Caught you by my toe.
Thank you.
Fox is really upset that Falco just really has a hard time, you know, really just putting the nail in the coffin, you know what I'm saying? Oh, shit.
That's just a shit show right there. Holy tits.
No.
Yeah, I don't know what I was thinking. Missed input, I guess.
Got stuck. I wanted to jump off. God.
Well, I've taken one stock legitimately. Could have gone straight up. You can't overthink his shit. Basically, it's not like hitting the where you want to go is really easy. Actually, you just pretty much just point. I can't remember the last time I blinked.
Yeah, near.
Thank you.
never do that. I should just nair or something. I'm gonna do that at all.
Smash.
Of course, now I fucking sure hop.
Yeah, no, I had to angle that one so I wouldn't send you the other way.
Yeah. Beat me with a reverse even, too, didn't you?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I had to plant for the reverse.
Jesus. I tried to just, like, wave dash onto the ledge.
Oh, whoops.
I, like, went, like, way.
Rather, you had to hold B and A. And Project M is the... The L button, or not the L button, but the Y button. Spell it.
Did you go for a tilt?
Fire!
damn it. I meant to do like an angled.
An angled 4B?
No, an angled up B. Mm. Like I just did too fast. All right, guys. Well, you know, I haven't gotten too much better since last time.
One game.
Yeah, and I got better throughout the episode. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, hit the like button. If you want to see some more, subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.